Asking you now, right now, if you love me, Archie. Or even like me.
Of course I love you, Betty.
So even though you don't like me like that, I still want us to be friends, best friends.
You do?
Remember those walls? Walk me to school?
Well, baby, they're tumbling down. And they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound.
I have never felt
I found a way
whatever
to
it is I'm supposed to feel.
But I never really had a doubt.
I want to be, I thought I could be, but it's too much.
I got my angel now. Betty, wait.
I'm never going to stop being friends with Archie, Mom.
Every rule I had you break
it. But a little part of me always thought.
You were both so lucky. Don't you think? To have found the people that we were meant to be with. And that we're all friends. Who would have thought?
Who would have thought?
You were looking at Betty in your head. I don't know, wistfully.
Wistfully?
Longingly. They're each other's soulmates. Good for them, don't you think? Like, you liked Betty.
I do.
Archie.
I always will.
I think Archie is where I feel safest and most myself. I think of us.
I'm not letting you go through this alone.
Or until Archie changes his mind and he says he wants to be with you.
But I need you with me. I can't do this alone. Tomorrow we're gonna wake up and everything is gonna go back to how it was. But right now, I need you with me. I need Betty Cooper.
Cheryl saw me and Betty kiss.
What?
She said you and Archie kissed in front of her house.
Don't quit on me now. Jughead, this is not a game. This is Archie's life.
Betty.
Get in the coffin or I shoot her in the head.
Fine. Obviously, she's not. What, you want to go after her? Be my guest.
Betty, wait. Betty. I'm here for you, Betty. I always have been. Day by day, Betty. We'll get through this together.
Yeah, you have, haven't you? What about you and Archie canoodling then?
Yeah, that was just pretend.
I don't know, cousin. That looked pretty real to me. Your secret's safe with me.
You crazy? No, Betty is not an option. I'm not letting you drag her into this mess.
When you were pretending to be with Betty, you didn't feel anything, did you?
When you kissed Archie, you know, she always came back to that.
I think a part of me has been in love with Archie for 10 years.
All I can think about is...
I know. Betty.
I can't stop thinking about you. Betty. I've tried, but it's impossible.
I can't stop thinking about you either.
Marnie, I wrote that song for Betty.
Come again?
The song that you found. And sang at the speakeasy. It was for Betty.
During Hedwig, Archie and I kissed. I don't understand.
Did you guys...
We kissed. Once, during Hedwig.
Why are we here?
Something happened between Betty and Archie.
I don't know. That's nice.
Give you the answer you want.
Why?
You are so perfect. I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
What just happened?
Something we've been wanting to do since high school but never got around to.
Well, in the meantime, maybe I can distract you.
It was always supposed to be Betty and Archie. It was like it was their destiny.